All right, here we go. Oh, well, that was not much. Oh, also, I reloaded and I went and I got the fish because it was bothering me. It was keeping me up at night, guys. So, yeah, when you put him down, he kind of flaps a little bit. But yeah, added him to the collection. Okay, I guess it's time to go then. Wait. Did I miss something? Looks like I might have missed something, actually. So let me go check that out real quick. This kind of water is what creeps me out. Where it just, it's like foggy. It's not as bad because I can still kind of see, but I don't know. Now I wonder if, do I need to get the other side up? Here, let's see if I can move this. Oop. Boy, it does not want to let me pull this. Oh, what if I push it? There we go. Hmm. This is kind of bothering me. Let's see, did I miss something over here maybe? Oh, here we go. Glad I came back. Another thing to add to the collection. Okay, I think it's time to head out. Okay, and we're off. Oh, I didn't need to do that, did I? Oh, well. Give me a nice boost. Now, I haven't been counting. I don't know if there was a way for me to see how many upgrades I can get. Because I think I've had, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe? It'd be interesting to see if I get any more. Oh, what just happened? Oh, it's going the opposite way. Okay. We don't want that. Looks like another storm, possibly. It might be worth going under. I'm gonna do that. Let's see. Okay. No, I'm not fighting the wind. Well, not sure how I feel about this music. Because it sounds like, I don't know. Sounds like something bad's gonna happen. Why won't it? There we go. Every once in a while, it just doesn't want to let me use the bellows here. Surface. It looks like I'm coming up on something. Looks like a big ship, possibly. Still holding out for some kind of massive ship or submarine that I'll be able to pilot. Well, I guess that wasn't as eventful as I thought it was going to be. Oh wait, wrong way. There we go. All right, back under. I cannot tell if I'm going faster above or below. Oh crap. watching the gauge up here, and it doesn't seem like it goes much beyond the second one. So I think I'm just gonna head back to the top. Looks like the storm's over anyway. I know the wind is back, but I'm so close to getting the boost that I just want to use it. Well, I guess I... Uh-oh. Okay. Well, that's that, I guess. Oh, I did miss something under... Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go check that out, I guess. Hopefully it's not... something I have to pull up. I suppose I don't need to move. Oh, it is. Okay. Well, I'll take care of this real quick then. Okay. Boy, these have been pretty disappointing. Okay, so it looks like there's something past this that I might not be able to get to yet. Ooh, maybe not. Wait. Oh, come on. That's open. Oh. What do we have here? Oh, another fish. Well, I guess I didn't need to reload. Still though, it was worth it knowing for sure that I was gonna get one. All right. Well, I guess I can feed this one to the fire. Get these all put back. I'm running very low on fuel, which was definitely not an issue for a while. All right. Let's go see what this is all about. Interesting. The flag there. That looks like maybe a city. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, okay. I think I need to go up first. I bet I'm going to use that to get my boat around this whole area. Ooh, you know, what if this is or was like a sanctuary area? Hold on, I need to see if there's anything out here. But yeah, maybe this was originally, because look, it kind of looks like it goes all the way around. So maybe this was a sanctuary for people to get to. Oop. All right, what do we got here? That's not good. Now, do I need... Hold on. Do I need to move this around? I don't think I can. I'm gonna go down first. If I need to come back up, I will. Every time. Yeah, okay, so I'm picking something up from under the water. So I think the idea is now I will go under that. And I don't think I'm going to keep this backpack. It's kind of cool, but it is not special. Put it there for now, I guess. All right, let's go. Yeah, I don't know. It seemed like some kind of barrier. Maybe to whatever this is. That kind of looks like a floating house, which is very cool. There's something, it was like this in the last game. But there's something I find really cool about how stuff kind of starts here, so like that chain, and then it just kind of goes off into the distance. Like, even though it's kind of a, what do you call it, 2.5D game, is that? But even though it's essentially you're only moving in two dimensions, it still kind of gives you that feeling that there's more, you know, than just the left and right that you can do. So I've noticed you can kind of tell where you're going to need to put the sail based on the direction of that flag up there that shows you the wind. It's like when it's moving like away from the screen, so I guess to his left, then it needs to go all the way back. And then kind of as it shifts toward the screen, if that makes sense, you have to go further away. I really don't want to miss anything. That's why I keep checking the sonar. That was another one of those towers. Wonder what those could be. Based on the flag or banner, maybe houses? But I'm wondering if there is, so on that banner, if I remember right, there were a bunch of those towers, and then there was like a big dome. And so I wonder if we're gonna hit that dome at some point. Oh, okay, here we go. I was gonna say, I think this is a go under thing, but Apparently not. Oh. I don't know if I need to or not, but I gotta put this down. It'll bother me. Especially if I can't put it down underwater. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm gonna start to get nervous. Dark water, no thank you. It is interesting that the lights still work. Okay, let's see what's out front here. Because I don't want to have to waste fuel if I don't need to. Look at this. Yeah, okay. So right above my head there, I initially thought maybe those were people. But now I'm thinking those are the towers. Okay. This is not as close as I thought. Thank you. So I don't think I'm supposed to go down. Oh no. Oh, it's all falling apart. There we go. All right, I guess it's up. Oop. Okay, this is awkward. I do not fit in this thing. Really? Okay. Okay, there we go. That was kind of awkward. Guy in the back there on the right side of the screen, directly in front of the ship now. I wonder who he is. Oh. Did I see something? I sort of did. I think I'm gonna get another upgrade. Okay. I think I have to activate something. Whoa. Okay, that's not it. That's not it either. Okay. Down I go. No. Am I not lined up correctly? So this is obviously not working. Oh, hold on. I think I might need to lower myself onto this thing, because I think it's going to make a seal. Oh, there's a thing. Hold on. Before I do that, I just need to double check here. I knew it, but I already have one of these, so I guess it'll be more fuel. Put that down there. Okay. Let's see if I'm right. Yeah, okay. So I think I'm replacing the battery. It looks like there is some energy still in there, but I think I'm supposed to fill it up again. Oh my. I gotta grab the rest of these and then I guess I'll find out what's going on. All right. So, what am I doing here? I might need to bring that thing up. I think that's what's happening. So let's let that do its thing for a minute and see if I'm right. Oh. Nope. Okay, so what do you want? So it's not that. Okay, I think I know what's happening. So at some point, I'm getting a new thing. See, it's gonna bring it up and put it in there. But how do I make it do that? So that thing came down. What am I missing? Okay, so I can't use that anymore. I don't think I need anything down here. I know I'm missing something. I have to be missing something really obvious. Do I need to just give this more slack? No, that's definitely not it. What am I doing wrong? And that's definitely not it. Okay, I guess I'll go up. I feel really dumb. I know it's obvious. I'm sorry if it's obvious to you guys. No. What happens if I try to, like, leave? Nothing. Okay. Oh, I bet I'm powering that thing. That was epic. So the achievement is complete. Oh, I just missed it. It's talking about a floating city. So what am I doing now? Am I gonna use this to drive it or something? I can't leave. Okay. Here we go. I think this is it. This is not it. But I do see a button. Hold on. Oh, okay. That was a lot simpler than I was gonna make it. So I was sort of right about it being a sanctuary. All right, then. Wait, how do I get back? Oh no. Okay, can I make this jump? Ugh. No. Okay, I guess I'll bring that back. So, oh, here we go. Seems kind of weird that I wouldn't stick around, explore a little bit. I mean, it's a floating city. I guess there's nobody around, though. So maybe there's just no point. But it does seem to be working. I don't know. I don't know if I agree with this decision to leave. I wonder what happened. Like, if it was supposed to go under. Oh no, I broke it, didn't I? There we go. But yeah, if the city was supposed to go under the water, or if it sunk and everybody died. It seems like the latter, but I don't know, let me know what you think. Oh. Did I miss something? have too much stuff. So whatever it was seemed to be... around me somewhere. Like right by me. Oh. I guess it's the fish. Boy, I really didn't need to reload, did I? Oh, got more. I'll try to move a little below. No, I lied. I'm just gonna go swim. Time for a swim. Unless it's way further away than I thought. Ah, okay. All right. You know, these have been pretty lackluster. I don't know if it's been worth the effort. They pile that all over there. All right. Off we go. Well, you know, it just does not want to stay, does it? Ooh, looks like something's coming up. A wall. Yeah, it looks like maybe a wall of ice. Or it's just that thing back there. What? No. I'm trying to enjoy the scenery. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to babysit this thing. Well, can I walk on it? Ooh, I can. Oh no. Seems like the wind is dying down quite a bit. Might need to go under. See if there's anything on top here. There is not. Okay, time to dive. Well, it looks like there was something here at some point. Oh, what is that? Okay, well, let's let that do its thing. Now we'll go see what's over here. Man, you'd think this guy would be freezing right now. Oh, I see. Okay. All right, pick this up, and we'll go submarine around. Now there's supposedly something over here. Well, that's a something. Can I go down lower? Ooh, I can. No, okay. This is going to be a little precarious. Oh. Oh, wrong button. Okay, see what we got going down here.